If you get caught up in this, what I recommend doing is heading on over to roblox.com/support. You can fill out this form, you can submit your request, explain the situation, and Roblox will probably unban you. I say probably because it's Roblox and we all know how Roblox is. But yeah, again, I normally don't...